I'm Steve Tarano with Ask a Real Expert. Just got a question through Facebook. This kid said, Steve, I just lost 70 pounds and now I want to get really cut. But the experts are telling me I need to bulk first. I'm so confused I don't know what to do. I told him, brother, you just lost 70 pounds. You don't need to bulk because you'll go back to being overweight. You see, guys somehow connotate bulk with muscle, and that's not accurate. Because just eating in and of itself and adding bulk doesn't necessarily mean that bulk will be muscle. You have to work out to gain that muscle. So if somebody is not working out hard, heavy, or consistently, they haven't maximized the muscular potential of their muscles. They haven't stressed their muscles to the point where they need to eat more to grow. They'll grow without additional food. So this is how somebody can build muscle without having to bulk. And let me tell you, this is a majority of guys in the gym. Oh, I'm going to bulk up now, so I need to start eating. Well, they start eating more, but they don't increase the intensity of their workouts. So they may put on a little bit more muscle, but what they really put on is body fat. So if somebody has not increased the intensity of their training, or they're not training to their maximal potential, they are essentially missing a huge opportunity to build muscle without adding additional body fat. And if somebody already has body fat, why would they need to eat more? They just need to increase their training. So effective, hard, consistent training is so much more effective than pounding down additional calories, hoping to add additional bulk and size. Because being bulky and being huge because you're fat ain't the same as being big and huge because you're muscular. So if somebody wants to become lean, cut, and big and hard, they should focus on dieting. But more importantly, at this stage in the game, they should focus on intense, hard, consistent training. Because that in and of itself will burn calories. And more importantly, it'll burn calories in the recovery phase. And it'll burn calories by helping those muscles recover and become bigger and stronger. I'm Steve Tarano. Train smart, train hard.